Okay, back with Fallout 4. Tried fixing the frames issue. Failed. So we're just gonna continue with the Brotherhood Steel mission.
Ready to move out?
Ready.
Outstanding.
Really sorry about the frames.
Try not to lag behind.
Again, I am really sorry about the frames issue. I tried fixing it. I'm recording this literally right after I ended the last video. I haven't even started the upload process of the last video. So yeah, I just really want to play Fallout 4. Right now we're doing Brotherhood of Steel missions. I think I'm thinking going for the Brotherhood of Steel ending.
We'll take this alley. Follow me.
Max frame rate I could have on OBS is 30 frames per second. This computer isn't the best computer. It also isn't my computer. Again, I mentioned this in the Subnautica video. It's my dad's nesting partner's computer. But it's pretty decent. Yeah. It seems to be going good right now. Frames are seeing pretty good right now. So yeah, we're doing the mission of going to ACJET with Paladin Dance. I suck at aiming. Okay, I don't know why, but my weapon bringing out is super delayed.
There it is, ARC jet system. There shouldn't be any exterior security, so we'll head in through the
Okay.
Excuse me, Paladin Dance.
Listen up. We do this clean and quiet. No heroics and by the book. Understood?
Understood.
Outstanding. Remember, our primary target is the deep range transmitter. Stay focused and check your fire. I don't want to be hit by stray bullets.
Inside Arc Jet we go. Let's do this.
Dance.
Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Good. Less security to worry about.
Negative. There's nothing good about it. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
Ooh.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out.
Won't be able to hack this.
Ah, oh, goddammit.
Paladin Dance.
Alright, check your corners and keep it quiet.
Contact detected.
Institute.
Let's go.
Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out in this section. Look at this place. Scribes have a field day in here. The transmitter should be in the control room at the top of the core, but it looks like the elevators are dead. We'll have to keep heading down for now, and find a way to get the facility's power back online. There has to be a power backup system somewhere. Scout the maintenance area off of the main chamber. I'll remain here to watch our backs.
Hell yeah. Sweet. I'm in.
Engine core power restored. Thermal engine fueled. Prompt command accepted.
Sorry, dance.
5 second countdown. 5 4 3 2 completed with an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
Oh my god! Are you alright?
Got cooked by those flames. But thanks to my power armor, I'm still in one piece. The important thing is that we're still alive. We have a way to get to the transmitter. Let's go.
Yay!
Going down.
Paladin dance.
Keep the noise down. This place is crawling with hostiles.
the noise down.
Excuse me, Paladin Dance.
Keep moving. We'll talk later.
Okay, the noise is gone. Hello.
Dance.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
That isn't necessary.
I insist you keep it. The Brotherhood believes in paying all of its debts. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. Spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or, you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world. So, what do you say?
Yes.
I'd be honored to join.
That's what I wanted to hear. Meet me back at the police station and we'll discuss the details.
Let's just go to Diamond City, because you know. I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna.
Other side's chained up.
Nothing there now. What do you think?
Okay, bye-bye. What the fuck? Jesus. What the hell? Door even doesn't even load. Jesus.
What do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter. Boom.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
You open this gate right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out. I know you're listening, Danny. Open the gate. You. You want into Diamond City, right?
I just got here, but yeah.
I mean, yeah, sure. God.
What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month? You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. I need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
I mean, I don't want to be part of a lie, but hey, that's a plus.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
Sounds good. Let's go.
Another great day in Diamond City.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut.
Suck it.
Rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrap for parts.
Ooh, that a statement, Mr. McDonough? Tyrant mayor shuts down the press.
Fight.
Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news? Because the mayor's threatened to throw free speech in the dumpster.
Always believed in freedom of the press.
Oh, I didn't bring you into this argument, miss. No. You look like Diamond City material.
And you look like
Welcome
a shady
to
drug
the great
dealer.
Green jewel of the Commonwealth.
You look like a mafia boss.
Safe, happy, a fine place to come. Spend your money. Settle down. Don't let this muckraker here tell you otherwise, all right?
This hasn't been the friendliest welcome.
She's got you there, McDonough. Guess not everyone gets won over by that shark smile of yours.
Now, was there anything particular you came to our city for?
I'm trying to find someone.
Trying to find someone? Who?
My baby boy, Sean. He's less than a year old.
Wait, your son's missing? You hear that, McDonough? Is Diamond City Security just gonna stand by while a mother searches for her infant son all on her own?
No, don't listen to her. Well, I'm afraid that our security team can't follow every case that comes through. I'm confident that you can find help here. Diamond City has every conceivable service known to man. One of our great citizens can surely find the time to help you.
A mayor of a great city must know everyone. Who can help me?
Oh, I'm sorry, I don't have time for any more.
Oh yeah, frick you, you
I'm
stupid.
A busy...
This is ridiculous. Diamond City Security can't spare one officer to help. I want the truth, McDonough. What's the real reason security never investigates any cases?
I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you
Plot
and that
he
little
is the kidnapper.
Yours on notice.
Yeah, keep dun, talking, dun, dun. McDonough. That's all you're good for.
Yeah, nah, he doesn't.
A big Diamond City welcome from the mayor. You feel honored yet? Look, I gotta go get settled in, but, stop by my office later. I have an idea for an article you'd be perfect for.
Okay.
You're Sullivan, right?
So, you're that traitor Piper was talking about. Something tells me she's pulled the wool over my eyes again. Am I right?
I didn't mean to lie, officer. It all just
Well, I didn't
so
do
fast.
Anything.
Oh, sure it did. Happened so fast you forgot all
I didn't
about
do anything. That was all
decency.
Piper.
Didn't your mother ever... Hey, what's brought you into...
I'm trying to find someone.
Is that so?
My baby's been kidnapped.
Oh, look, there's a lot of...
You know what? I don't care. I don't care. I don't care
Shut
about
up.
You.
Mm-hmm.
I don't care about you. If I had half a mind, I'd put a bullet in your brain right now. But that would anger the whole town. And there's some good XP to be earned here. Sorry I skipped that guy's dialogue, he was really pissing me off. Seems the frame rate always goes down and down in the middle of, you know, like... Not when I'm out in the wasteland when I enter like a settlement like this. Excuse me? You want to say that again?
Hey, kiddo. How are the paper sales? Well, the presses are getting overloaded. That motor is going to go soon if you don't replace it. You've been saying that for weeks and the old girl still keeps cranking. Stop worrying so much. I gotta head into the office. You start whistling if you see any angry politicians coming our way.
Why? Is something wrong? Piper? Free paper to newcomers. If the Institute grabs you in the night, at least we warned you.
Thanks, I guess.
I'm serious.
Sounds sick.
The Institute takes people. You should read up if you're sticking around.
I believe you. Thanks.
You're a real lost lamb in the wolf's den, lady. So what are you doing in Diamond City anyway?
I came here looking for someone.
Let me guess. That someone's gone missing, right? That's what I'm telling you. So who is it?
I'm looking for my baby. His name's Sean.
You have a son, lady? Wow, you're old.
Ha ha ha.
Bad luck. No one tries to find missing people in Diamond City. Missing people means the Institute is involved. And no one's going to want to get the Institute.
Ooh, I'm not scared. No, big bad. Bad boogeyman.
You're a smart kid. Isn't there someone in town who isn't afraid of this Institute?
Well, there is the detective, Mr. Nick Valentine. He's not afraid of anything. If anyone's gonna help you, it's him.
Okay.
Thanks. You were a big help.
Remember, the Institute's out there, newcomer. Watch your back.
Ooh, so scary.
Glad you dropped by. You holding up, Blue?
Yeah, holding up.
Look, I'm just gonna say it. You're a vault dweller. A jumpsuit's a dead giveaway. So here's the deal. I want an interview. Your life story in print. I think it's time Diamond City had a little outside perspective on the Commonwealth. You do that, and I'll tell you what. I'll come with you. Watch your back while you get used to the world above ground.
All right, Piper. I'm in.
Good. Let's get down to business. So, I know you're from a vault. How would you describe your time on the inside?
That was pretty cool.
My family and I were frozen.
Haha.
I didn't spend much time in the vault.
Wait. They boxed you up in a fridge? The whole time? Are you saying you were alive before the war?
Yes. I'm over 200 years old.
Oh my god. The woman out of time. So, you've seen the Commonwealth, Diamond City. How does it compare to your old life?
Honestly, seeing everyone surviving out here, rebuilding the world, it gives me hope.
That's surprisingly inspired, Blue. We're definitely quoting that. Now, I already know you're looking for your son. Sean, do you suspect the Institute was involved in his kidnapping?
Sure sounds like they might be.
Not even a baby is safe from them. And people wonder why I can't just look the other way. For the last part of our interview, I'd like to do something different. I want you to make a statement to Diamond City directly. The threat of kidnapping is all but ignored in the Commonwealth. Everyone wants to pretend it just doesn't happen. What would you say to someone out there who's lost a loved one but might be too scared or too numb to the world to look for them?
No matter how much you want to give up, don't. You have to have hope that you'll see them again, or at least that you'll know the truth.
A strong note to end on, Blue. Thanks. That's everything. It's gonna take some time to put this all together, but I think your story is gonna give Diamond City plenty to talk about. Anyway, I agreed to come with you, right? Watch your back? Just say the word when you're ready. I can't wait to see where the story goes next.
And now I can take her stuff.
Well, if anyone could figure out a good use for it...
You're about to screw it.
Head my way?
Sure, let's go.
Will do. Oh, sorry, boy. Time for you to head home.
Okay.
It's big, loud, full of corrupt officials and brown-skinned citizens.
Anyone is one of those things. It's that secretary of his, her and her perfect hair. Mm-hmm.
confidential informant. Oh, Takahashi, thank you for meeting me here.
Hey, you're the new girl, right?
Yeah, I'm the new girl.
Well, it's good to have you here. Name's Arturo Rodriguez. If you need protection, let's talk.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Feel free to test the grips.
And I have no money.
So thirsty. Doctor says I can't drink liquor no more. Cola. Need a new Coca-Cola.
He straight just teleported.
Protection for sale! Hand tooled pieces!
Thanks.
Where the hell did he go?
Sometimes you gotta Sheffield.
So thirsty. Nuka Cola.
Here you go. Real sweet of you.
Ah, oh, thank you. Thank you.
And we're gonna get another bit of 3 XP.
Shang, what have I told you about keeping the lake clean? It'll make me shut down this little stand of yours.
Every drop of water that comes out
Officer?
Of that filter is 100%
real
pure.
Real vault suit?
Hey, Shang.
Hey there. Purified
it's
water.
It's a health hazard,
you won't
Shang.
Find this out in the Commonwealth.
Anything I can do to help out?
Ah, the industrious type. Wanna help me clean out the water supply? You won't believe the junk people throw in there. Overloads the filters.
I'm on it.
Just don't drown. I'll never clean your carcass out of there.
Don't worry, I just got a pet that lets me breathe in the water.
Come on, people. I ain't standing here for my health.
Not right now.
Then take a hike.
The hub of trade for all Diamond City right here.
Don't walk outside the wall
Told you your luck wouldn't last forever.
Something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
I know you must be busy, but I won't take much of your time, miss. It's important.
You don't get it. The detective, he's gone. Missing.
Nikki's missing. What has he gotten himself into this time?
Don't worry. I can help. Tell me what happened.
Nick was working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there that they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please, hurry.
I hear a bar in the old theater district that's for raiders only. Combat zone.
Don't touch the paint.
Don't worry, I won't.
Good. The wall keeps out the bad guys, so I appreciate you not messing her up none. Thinking you need a little education. Maybe a bit of community service. What do you say?
Happy to help out.
You see this paint I'm using? Only one place left in the whole Commonwealth you can get it. Hardware Town. Rune store close by to the west. Bring back a can of paint, and it'll be 100 caps in your pocket. How's that sound?
Paint retrieval. I'm on it.
Much obliged.
Don't move, Synth. What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a Synth. Don't shoot, for God's sakes, we're family!
Yep, let's go to Hardware Town.
To die. She needs help. Hurry. She's in here. Please help. She's right back here. Hurry.
Way now. Be ready.
Huh? Oh, shit.
Yo, what's up? Demo!
They go.
No!
Back here, hurry.
What? I can't. I have to put down the difficulty to do it just hard. Sorry. Come on!
Much better.
Oh. looks like we're continuing this on very hard mode then.
There we go.
Finding anything in here?
That's actually pretty funny. It didn't even save me changing it to a higher difficulty. game was like, nah, you ain't getting out of that easy. You ain't getting out that easy.
Bingo.
I jumped. Oh, I just realized that key I found was for this door.
That's it.
Hey, you were in the paper, right? You're 200 years old.
Working hard?
You find that paint?
Wasn't easy, but I found some, yeah.
Now that's damn fine news. Why don't you go ahead and paint the first stroke? Let's see how the shade matches up.
Abbott.
That's a good shade of green. The wall sure seems happy with it.
Happy to help. It's been an honor.
It's nice to work with someone who knows how to show respect. There's your payment, and a little bonus for getting the right shade of green. Don't do anything with it I wouldn't do.
I'm glad we did this. The wall is important to a lot of people here, Blue.
And that is going to be all for this episode. Bye-bye.